Guys, welcome to the best app of July 2019. These are some really great apps and all the link to these apps are there in the description below. Guys, before we start, if you like what you see, then do hit the like, subscribe and the bell icon to be on the notification squad. The first app on our list is Thoughts. Jot down your mind minimally and hassle-free. Write down what's on your mind in plain text using this lightweight, free, ad-free application. Complicated and convoluted features often get in the way of a simply expressing stuff. In such cases, plain text formats come extremely handy. The simple nature of this app gets everything done. This app is lightweight, fast, plain text files and easy UI, a dark mode, and is really very good. Now we have is Adobe Premiere Rush Video Editor. Shoot, edit and share online videos anywhere. Feed your channels a steady stream. You can edit high quality videos taken from your phone or your camera on your phone. And you can edit them very well. It has almost each and every feature that you need from a video editor. You can easily handle videos, move them around, add text, cut and copy them and use different cinematic effects as well. You can add transitions to your videos as well. This is a really good video editor with pro quality video, easy editing, multi-track timeline and many more features. Now we have is Always On Display Edge Lightning. With 0% CPU usage, this is a really great app. This app will provide you with the information about your notification, clock, date, notification of each and every single app and with edge lightning effects as well. This is a really good app which shows you each and every notification just like the Samsung devices which have an Always On Display. The Always On Display is really very good and especially if you have an AMOLED display, this will be lovely on your phone. This will look very good on your phone and you will love it. The edge lightning feature is really very good. It has different settings within the app where you can change the color or make customization to the always on display and yes, you will love them. This is a really good app and you should give it a try. Now we have is Headball 2. Thrilling 1 vs 1 football game, strike, score and be a football legend. Chosen as the most competitive game of 2018, Headball 2 is a fun and thrilling football game. Join millions of football players to prove yourself. The best thing about this game is that you even get commentary on this. Just listen to it.
Both players have only one thing in their minds, to be victorious. The player with better timing will get the first touch. The match has begun with an early goal. Into the penalty area. They're coming non-stop. He throws the goalpost. Into the penalty area. Goal! The ball is nested. Let's see who will be put.
Now we have is the Wire browser. This browser is fast, small, saves a lot of your data and is highly customizable. The size of this browser is really very small. It helps you save a lot of your data on web pages and it does have a dark mode too. You can easily add bookmarks to your home screen. This will help you easy access to your most used websites and this is fun. You can easily add bookmarks with just a single tap. There is incognito mode within the app and it is very good. It has its inbuilt pop-up blocker and ad blocker which makes it fun to use. The sixth one is Snap Mod. Snap Mod lets you easily add screenshots into device frames. You can use it to share your screenshots, wallpapers or other mockups. A variety of latest models, different color frames are available within the app. It has its automatic effect which extracts primary color or Gaussian blur. Clean and simple user interface of this app with material design. Excellent performance and smooth experience. Almost every single high-end device is present within the app, coming from the Samsung Galaxy S7 to the OnePlus 7 Pro as well. Now let's come to Stack Ball. Guide your ball to victory no matter what tries to stop it. This is a 3D arcade game where players smash, bump and bounce through revolving helix platforms to reach the end. Sounds easy, right? But it is not. Your ball smashes like a brick through colorful platforms, but if you hit a black one, it's all over. Your ball shatters into pieces, all you have to do is start all over again. Now we have is the Betta Fish Live Wallpaper app. This is a 3D fish on your phone's wallpaper. Betta Fish is a 3D live wallpaper and if you like aquarium fishes then you will love this. You can change the color of this fish anytime you want. This is a responsive fish, so when you touch it, it does react. If you want to change the color of the fish and make other changes, you have to get the pro version of this app. You can even change the frame rates of the fish. This is a parallax wallpaper and is really interesting. Now we have is a System UI Tuner shortcut. Shortcut to open the hidden System UI Tuner in Android Pie and above. Google removed this option in Android Pie, but it is still available. It is hidden. So you can use this app to get into it. You can add or remove anything from the status bar and many different things if you want with the system UI tuner. Now we have the Circle Ring icon pack. This icon pack has got more than 5000 icons to it. These are really high quality icons and each icon looks really very good. Circle Ring is a simple and colorful round icon pack. The icon is completely round with a touch of ring, long shadow and flat colors that looks very simple. This app has also got 36 wallpapers, which is really a good addition to it. This icon pack is perfect for simple lovers. Any wallpaper will match with this simple icon pack. This is a really good icon pack and each icon is of high quality. So guys, that's pretty much it. Thumbs if you liked it, subs if you loved it, and I'll see you in the next one.